Hello, Patrick Walchuk here with an update on the Orleans real estate market to the end of October 2023, and we'll be comparing this October to October of 2022. So getting right into the top numbers, we had, interestingly enough, the same number of homes sell this year as last year. The average price is up marginally, about a half of a percent. Breaking that down into residential freehold versus condo, so freeholds, the average price is about, call it 684, and that's an increase of about 1%. So not a lot of movement any way you look at it in Orleans this year. Condos, the average price is $412,000. That's a decline of about 1%. So again, not a whole lot of movement. In terms of how long they're taking to sell, they sold in 3 days less than they had last year. So if you enjoy getting these, hit the subscription button, notification bell, and we'll get them sent out to you every 30 days. Thank you.